here what their head coach Joel Quenneville had to say after the loss.
Coach, just wanted to ask you first of all about Christopher Stieg's situation.
Well, a little more tomorrow, but we'll see. He could be out for a bit, but we'll know more tomorrow. Upper body.
Right here. Joel, what were your thoughts on the penalty called on Taves there at the end?
Well, we had a power play right before that, so I think both teams had their turn, and they cashed in.
Mike, please, right there.
You saw him in November, saw him today. How different are they from last year? What are some of your thoughts on the Caps, please?
They're big. They're quick. You know, I got some guys that in the puck area. Puck seems to go forward for them, and you know, I think that that we got going as the first period progressed. That we're fine in the second. Missed a big opportunity on the 5-on-3. But they've definitely improved. They've got, they use four lines that can all keep the pace of their game. And, you know, they check pretty hard and pretty well. And, you know, they look like they got a good balance.
Just kind of talking about the last few minutes, but just the power play, how tough was it to have that 5-on-3 and not get anything out of it at that juncture?
Yeah, that was to me, that's always scoring 5-on-3s, you generally don't win, and it was ended up being the result. I would have taken overtime any day of the week there. We'd have seen if we could have got through a 5-on-3. But a lot of times, you get an opportunity for that length of time, the mentality tonight was just shoot the puck and things happen. But on a 5-on-3, it's not the same mentality, which probably didn't help us.
Joe, how did you see the final sequence, and what did Corey say in terms of, was he distracted, or what exactly happened on that final play?
Well, I haven't talked to him about it yet, but it looked like it was come out of a tight area. You know, we had two sticks going into the puck area, almost a clear. He didn't have a stick either, so we should have got that puck or got it out. That was our penalty killing's been one of our key strengths all year long, and I capitalized on it. But it was at the end of the day, a good, brutal loss.